menunjukkan.
Let's move over here.
driving well up until then.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way he recovered from that one slip and then drifted. You just drifted around the ramp.
Yeah,
that was impressive.
I was like, am I gonna catch this?
You caught it, and then it never caught again. So
don't
want to
tear up your fender anymore.
Yeah. So. Let's see the damage though. Hopefully I didn't damage the wheel.